Warning: the following video contains imagery, language, and humor of a graphic and adult nature. This video is in no way intended for children. But we know your little shit wheels are gonna find a way to watch it anyway. Don't say we didn't try, because here at Gamers Purgatory, we do give a fuck. What is up, all you horror-loving motherfuckers, and those of you that are hiding from COVID-19? Happy Friday the fucking 13th. I am RC Stylez, and we are going to be celebrating Friday the 13th all night tonight in different parts, doing different things. First up, we're going to be doing some offline bot gameplay, and probably going to be doing like a mix of favorite maps and hodgepodge Jasons. Huh? What?
I'm looking for... Oh. I didn't know if they were still in here.
There's a snake to bit you. Oh, I love you too. Pack my neck! Yeah, come on over here and pack my neck. I see they still have not fixed the offline glitch thing. Sheer laziness. Sheer laziness. You were still allowed to do game fixes. You just couldn't add any new shit. So used to the fucking games that you gotta hold the fucking circle in. Jesus. Child's play. Not that I ever end up using these fucking knives anyway, but... Now, this is supposed to be the house that has the phone. I can set a trap so when they reach out and touch somebody, a trap will reach out and fucking get them in their goddamn nutsack. Hey, it's a Friday the 13th video. I'm allowed. That's why I created the warning label video. Because you gotta have standards. Standards and practices. She zigged when I zagged. Dumbass. Dumbass.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
What it was? You're the dumbass. I walked through the cabin and they shut the door. And I forgot what the fuck I was doing in the first place. Oh yeah. Trapping the car. Let's go trap the other car. Oh, we had a knife, huh?
Get up, Jason.
She drew a knife on me.
Kill them.
I will kill them. Eventually. Alright, I think it's time to go ahead and kill them. That ain't stopping shit. Last I saw, your thing was upstairs. You're over here. You're right there. Come on, give me that damn indicator. Oh, you bitch.
Keep you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Anyway, I'll get her back. There's an open door right there. You can go jumping through a goddamn window. Come here. You ain't getting nowhere. Looks like I was on the fence about that one. Whoa, where are you going? I just want to talk. Come here. Let me try that fucking damn Google with this. Yeah. Now I'm going the long way. I don't fucking care.
Jason, they deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
What is it going in here? Yeah, I was not right all the time.
Never die.
What the fuck? All the times I play this game, I don't think I ever noticed that. No, you could not have gotten very far.
He's killing me!
There they go!
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Never die.
Please, no!
Yeah. Well, Adam lost his head.
Kill for mother.
See, I can pretty much kill these ones however I want, I guess. Surprised that nobody hit my traps. Damn,
they
nice shot.
To hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Damn. Bitch is prepared.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
He's killing me!
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like you. Mother.
That's how you do it.
Hunt them down and make them pay. Mama was proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Ugly motherfucker. That's going to do it for part one for now. And come back and join us again a little bit later on. We'll be shooting part two, and that'll be some online gameplay as counselors. Up until then, and then after then, we will be doing the challenges. But up until then, I'll catch you in a few.
The swamp donkey to put a trunk in me tradesman's entrance and have him lick me apple.
What? 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 What?